she retires to consider her verdict.
We'll be right back.